All right, I'll press the filter button. At this point, Lightroom freezes. I can't do a thing. For about 20 seconds, Lightroom freezes. Unresponsive. I'm told by Adobe this is normal behavior for a catalog of 25,000 photographs. Still nothing. This is a little longer than 20 seconds. There we go. Odd that I can use the search and that is immediate.